Four local parents are behind bars after deputies say they left their young children to wander alone outside by a busy road.
All four are accused of child neglect. Deputies say they received a tip last night about three young children playing near a busy road, almost causing an accident. West 2's Gail Pascoe Brown joining us live right now. And Gail, it's fortunate that these kids weren't hurt.
Oh, very fortunate indeed. Now, the parents tell Osceola County Sheriff's deputies that the kids were playing here, over there in Kinston Court in the courtyard. But as it would have it, the witnesses who saw the children saw them out here in this busy stretch of Boggy Creek Road where the speed limit is 45 miles an hour.
That was so scary. I said, oh, my God, this took... What's wrong? They run away or something.
Nadia Bermudez says she was terrified when she saw three children playing in and near Boggy Creek Road and Keston Court during rush hour yesterday. The children live on Keston Court. She was heading home, but immediately turned around to gather up the two four-year-olds and one three-year-old, fearing they would get hurt. The three-year-old ran into traffic, nearly causing an accident.
My daughter, my little daughter, just jumped the street and take the little one. Uh-huh. We tried to catch the other one, but the other one was already across the street. So a very nice lady take care of the other both.
She says she sat the children down on this bus stop bench and waited for their parents.
They're like almost 10 minutes waiting for the parents. Uh-huh. They never coming, so we just decide call 911.
The road is a 45 mile per hour road. It was during rush hour when motorists are trying to get home. It was a dangerous situation. Both sets of parents were arrested for child neglect with bodily harm.
27-year-old Jonathan Nunez Bermudez and 24-year-old Yaritza Rodriguez Diaz, along with Manuel Vidal Pena and Kenya Nunez, were all arrested and Department of Children and Families was contacted.
It's a serious situation. You have children that could have been harmed on a busy road, and the fact that the deputies did a thorough investigation, spoke with the witnesses, also spoke with the parents who admitted that they lost track of the children.
Their parents have bonded out of jail. As you can see, this is a busy stretch of road, and imagine this around 6 o'clock or 6:30, it's even worse. Now, the parents told the deputies they all look out for each other. They all watch each other's kids. They all live together. And according to the Osceola County Sheriff's Office, they've never had a call here before. DCF is investigating. I'm Gail Pascoe Brown, live in Osceola County for West 2 News.